fantastic at this hour. Here's my wife's a holy roller. First time I was ever at a holiness meeting, I was sure enough amused. And yet there was something about it that attracted me. I hadn't been going to the meeting long before I felt some unusual power working with me. And they told me that Jesus would baptize me with the Holy Ghost and with fire. Somehow a new interest in the Bible was stirred up in me. Seemed like every time I would open the Bible, it would be saying something about holiness. But I got too concerned about these meetings to suit my wife. So she commenced to pitch and pump, saying that if I got that mess, it was something I ought not do. That means she was going to quit me. But anyhow, the hook was in me. So I got the Holy Ghost. And the Holy Ghost got me. So trouble started with my wife. She performed and went on. So until I made three propositions with the Lord, I told Jesus, I want him to save that woman, or kill her, or kill me. She was so carrying me through the meal. Anyway, not long after that, the Lord answered my prayer and saved her. Quite to my surprise. I fell on and knocked out. She so did roll. She kicked and carried on. I was so dumbfounded until I couldn't do a thing but pull my arms and look. She danced on until she danced a slipper heel on. Now, you know I was glad. She asked me before, do they all roll? Well, anyhow, whether they all roll or not, I can say she's a holy roller. My wife's a holy roller.